beat her daughter's school bus driver will not go to jail. Today, a judge sentenced Kiesha Shannon to probation and community service. The October attack in Westwood was caught on camera. Police say Shannon blocked the bus with her car, then pried the door open and confronted the bus driver. Deamber Martin. Martin had said Shannon's 5-year-old daughter had been late for pickup several times. The judge told Shannon he was disgusted by what he called her outrageous behavior.
Two drivers face